Microsoft implements updates to its Windows 10 features. Sometimes these features cause glitches. Though most are not major, even little ones can cause an inconvenience and be a cause of frustration. One issue that has popped up is the mouse will scroll automatically without any user intervention. In this video, we will look at this issue and ways to correct it. As always, we will link an article in the description down below for further information. Let's start by checking that the right mouse settings are in place. Open Settings. Find Devices. Go to Mouse. Find the setting. Scroll over inactive windows when I hover over them and turn it off. Restart your computer and check to see if the issue is resolved. Then, the next thing you can try is to uninstall Windows updates. This is an option, especially if the issue started after a recent update. This is something that is better done in safe mode, and we offer a step-by-step guide in the article we link. If the problem still isn't resolved, perform a system restore. Open a run window and type in sysdm.cpl. Once the restore is complete, restart the computer and see if the problem is now fixed. Have you had a mouse that scrolls without you touching it? How did you fix it? What was the problem? Let us know in the comments down below. For more articles on Windows 10, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Don't scroll on without giving this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content that will make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.